Learn how you can remove EFI firmware password on Mac with the iRemove tool. Open iRemove.tool site in your browser. Among all the services, choose the EFI firmware password removal tool. Once you get to this webpage, press download to get the software. You will download the iRemove tools package, which you must open. You will need to install the software. You can only allow your Mac to install the tool by entering your passcode. Press the install software option then. Be patient during the software installation. After this, exit the installer. In Mac Launchpad, press the iRemove Tools icon. Once you launch the iRemove software, it will display the Mac model requiring bypass. Also, you will see on-screen instructions on how to connect this Mac to a second working Mac computer. Do as instructions prompt on the screen. Use USB Type-C to USB Type-C adapter to connect two computers. Look at the screen and follow guides on putting EFI firmware password Mac in a DFW mode. As your Mac enters DFW mode, the software will see this and notify you. Let the tool ensure that it can remove the EFI firmware passcode lock on your Mac. Press Order EFI Unlock button to proceed. Before you pay, fill in the order form. Pay with your credit, debit card, or choose a different method. As soon as you pay, the iRemove EFI Unlock tool will know. The software will display the Start option. Press Start to begin the bypass. Touch nothing and be patient while the software is running. It will display a message when the EFI password is bypassed. When the software removes the EFI password, it will automatically cause the Mac to turn off. Do not worry, the tool will prompt you to reinstall your Mac OS system. Do as advised. Use regular or internet recovery mode to reinstall the operating system. Finally, the software has successfully removed the EFI firmware password lock from your Mac.